Can I touch you? Touch you in ways that frees your heart from the chains that bind you in your quest to finally let go. Can I hold you? Hold you in ways that reassure you that your insecurities are just a fallacy, hiding your heart from the intimacy that awaits. Can I kiss you? Kiss the softness of your frailty that makes you second guess the happiness that's already yours. Can I love you? Love you in ways that have yet to be recorded, so you'll know you're precious in the eyes of the one who truly sees you. Can I? I'm the one that God made just for you. Why let the scars of practiced relations arrest us from our forever? Can I?